My parents have been coming here for over 30 years. They can't imagine their lives without this institute. I ask, can you? Can you imagine a community without a mosque? Could you imagine a Muslim population without any place to congregate or discuss their issues? I can't.
We stand here together asking for your support. Support for unity. We are a large, successful community with invaluable potential. We all come from different backgrounds and ethnicities. We must not let anyone break our unity.
It's been 18 years, my dear brothers and sisters, since I came to this center. I'm so humble and so honored to be among you, such a beautiful, great community. I'm so humble to be serving this community.
Taking them on retreats, even going to Hajj with them, it's none other than our Imam Sayyid Hassan Qazwini. Nobody, and I mean nobody, has done anything for this youth, as much for this youth as this man has. Sayyidina, thank you. Thank you for everything that you have done for me and for this community.
We stand here together, asking you to stand against fitnah. No matter which center or organization you belong to, which marja' you follow, which family you come from, which village you come from, we must not let anyone create division amongst our community. We must stand against rumors and false accusations that are trying to destroy our youth by hiding behind fake names. We will not allow this. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to protect our center, protect our chairman, protect our beloved Imam Sayyid Hassan Qazwini.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. La ilaha illallah. Ilahan wahidan wa nahnu lahu muslimun.
Showed consistency and support over years. Now we have a masjid full of you, full of those wonderful faces.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Qul huwa Allahu ahad. Allahu samad. Lam yalid wa lam yulad wa lam yakul lahu kufuwan ahad. Allahu akbar. اللهم صل على على محمد وآل محمد اللهم كل وليك الحجة بن الحسن صلواتك عليه وعلى آبائه في هذه الساعة وفي كل ساعة وليا وحافظا